Power does what it wants. Power does what it wants. Power does what it wants.
Looks like it might be some kind of pressure washing stuff. Maybe doing some cleaning, some pressure washing on the building. Guy inside the shed is trying to call somebody. Guy in the van staring me down. Get a better look from the other side of the sidewalk here. This is 211 West Roosevelt Road. This is the service entrance. No public access. Ugh. I'm good, thanks.
What do you need?
I'm good, thanks.
Why are you filming here? Why are you filming here?
Oh, that's cool. So this gate like lifts up. So that's the same kind of gate that was on the other side, but this one like lifts up, I guess, to let them out. And then they've got the barricades and stuff. That's pretty cool. Like I said, it looks like he's getting ready to do some pressure washing or something, some kind of cleaning. He's got some hoses, he's got some chemicals. And I saw what looked like a spray wand or something. So maybe doing some kind of pressure washing work. Looks like they've cleaned up the columns here. I don't know if that's what they're doing. Can't really see what dude's doing. Maybe oil, maybe greasing up the thing. All right, so it says he's Havoc. So, I don't know, something to do with like the air conditioning or something. Doing some kind of work on the heat or air. It's weird.
Thank you.
you're buying. Tell me what you're doing.
These guys couldn't make it into the FBI Academy. Got a peeping Tom here.